radio alarm system. NOAA National Weather Service normally conducts this test every Wednesday between 11:30 a.m. and noon. If there is a threat of severe weather, the test will be postponed until the next fair weather day. You will be informed between 7 a.m. and 11:30 a.m. each test day if the test will or will not be conducted. This test is conducted to give you the opportunity to ensure that your radio alarm system is in good working order. This has been a test. Here are the Marine and Tool reports for 11 a.m. across the lower Chesapeake Bay.